So hey guys, what's up everybody? So welcome back to another video and I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So guys, today we'll be talking about Apple Watch versus Rolex. So let's get started. Hey guys, so in the last few years, the argument of a smartwatch versus a luxury watch has got very heated up, especially after the introduction of Apple Watch. So guys, today I thought of making a video and sharing my own opinions to you guys so that you can easily choose between an Apple Watch or a Rolex. Like a smartwatch or a luxury watch. So guys, yes. So chaliye shuru karte hain. And before that, let me show you the watches I am using right now. Today I'm wearing a Apple Watch Series 3. This is the Apple Watch Series 5. This is my father's watch. And this is the Rolex Daytona Rain Gold. And this is the Rolex Daytona Cosmograph. So guys, these are some of the luxury watches I'm having. These are around 8 to 9 lakhs in the Indian market. And the Apple Watch Series 3 is around 30 to 35,000, and 5 is around 50 to 55,000 rupees. So guys, chaliye shuru karte. So guys, first of all, we'll be talking about prices. So in the pricing section, Rolex are really expensive watches. Like if you are going to buy a Rolex, you need to be financially strong, guys. Yes guys, Rolex are damn expensive watches. And yes guys, if you are a true watch lover like me, and if you have the potential to buy a Rolex, you should definitely go for it, because like having a Rolex in your watch collection is like a blessing for everyone. But the question arises to many people is like, are you ready to spend a lot of amount on a good watch? So guys, many people will say no, because everyone wants a watch in a good price, right? So guys, in that factor, Apple Watch is the best one, because it provides you many features to explore in a budget amount. So guys, yes, Apple Watch is a budget watch. So guys, in the pricing section, Apple Watch really works. Now the features. So guys, yes, Rolex is no slouch because of its history. It's the first company to invent water resistant watches. Rolex provides you really iconic watches. It provides you different types of watches in different types of styles. It also provides you in different forms, like you can get it in gold, silver, diamond, platinum. Like yeah, they are really beautiful watches. So guys, in this status category, no one screams as loud as Rolex does. So guys, yes, Rolex are really iconic watches and beautiful watches. So guys, yes, in life, if you got the potential to buy a Rolex, you should really go for it. Like having a Rolex in your watch collection is like a blessing and something you feel proud of. So guys, yes, everyone wants to have a Rolex in his lifetime. So guys, yes, you should really go for it. And if you are a tech guy, so you should really go for the Apple Watch. Like it will provide you many different features and you can explore many things with it. So guys, with that said, thank you for watching this video. And yes guys, for me, both the watches are really good watches, and like I have both the watches, and I have used a Rolex also, Apple Watch also, but my day-to-day watch is Apple Watch, because yeah, I use iPhone, so yes, it is compatible, and yeah, I can explore many things. And guys, yes, if you have the potential, you should go for both the watches. Like these both watches are so beautiful and most popular watches right now. So guys, yes, if you have the potential, go for both the watches. With that said, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you guys love my video. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like my video. And guys, yes, love you all for your